Hey y'all, you may have noticed that I'm outside. You're pretty smart. I give you credit on that. I'm not inside. With weather like this, it's kind of hard not to be outside. And I also think that it's good for your soul. I think it's good for the times that we're in right now. I'm very blessed to be able to have a little bit of land where I can kind of get outside and get away from, you know, all the craziness. But I've been talking about my Mount Rushmore of country music, and I want to focus on John Anderson right now. He's a good friend of mine, but he's always been my hero. He's been one of the greatest country vocal stylists that we've ever had in this business, and he's just a down-to-earth, genuine, honest guy too, and I'm proud to call him my friend. I've learned a lot from him. I love being around him. I just love the way he approaches a song, whether he's writing it or singing it, and he's just one of a kind. He's very iconic, and he's one of those guys that taught me how to be Josh Turner. So I'm gonna play a song that I normally don't play of John's, and I figured since I'm outside, figured I'd play a little Seminole Wind here.